This video will show you how to set up the anti-recoil mod on your Strike Back Eliminator for the PS4. When adjusted correctly, this should remove all vertical recoil from your gun. If you haven't already, which I doubt you have, make sure you subscribe. Links to the Strike Backs will be in the description. First, you will have to enable the anti-recoil mod, mod 3. To do this, hold down left on the D-pad for 5 seconds until the top of your Strike Back lights up as shown. To navigate to the anti-recoil mod, press square to scroll up on the mods. And if you accidentally scroll too far, press X to scroll back down. Once the third light is lighting up, press triangle to activate the mod. It should vibrate periodically in beats of one. Now what you're going to want to do is hop into a practice game with the gun you want to adjust the recoil. To adjust the strength of anti-recoil, while still holding down left on the D-pad, press L1 to increase the anti-recoil value. This will weigh down your weapon, reducing the vertical recoil. The idea is to reduce it to a point where there is no longer any vertical recoil. If it begins to have a downward recoil, tap R1 to reduce the anti-recoil value. Once the anti-recoil is where you want it, release left D-pad. Remember, the ideal anti-recoil is different for every weapon. For games where you keep your weapon the whole game, I suggest making it have as little recoil as you can. However, for games like Siege, what I personally use it for, I suggest mapping the anti-recoil button to a low recoil gun, for example, Frost Rifle. This will, in turn, cause no guns to shoot toward the floor and still make it easier to control recoil. If you want to know how to get even less recoil, click the video on the right to see how to set up rapid fire. Thanks for watching and make sure to subscribe.